on Raglan Road of an autumn day I saw her first and knew that her dark hair could weave a snare that I would one day rue. I saw the danger and I passed along the enchanted way. Said, let grief be a falling leaf at the dawning of the day. On a quiet street where own girls meet, you're walking now away from me most horridly. My reasons must allow that I had loved not as I should. Creature made of clay, but as the angel moved the clay, she lose her wings at the dawn. Before you fall asleep and you run down me with little things into our heads you creep with your time, feel free. We play the songs when we know the tunes. Our heads lie in circles. We think we know better now. We're sold out to slow down. We're stretched out on the ground. We pray for the same things, reason and you'd swing. Who came first? Sit on shaving cream at first. The woman stretched over you, naked on strange glue. Who came first? The man or the monkey, the Catholic junkie. Who came first? Who came first? So I know this is TED Talks, and I know I've got a little bit of time, so I'm going to try and sing as much as I can. So in fact, tonight for me is going to be a TED Sing. Okay, it's probably the first one ever. But it's great to be here. I'm an Irish singer-songwriter. I come from a small island, not too far from here. My mother told me many, many years ago, dare to dream, son, and the rest will follow. And she's right. So yeah, I got the call to sing here tonight and I jumped at it. I love TED, so I'm a big lover of TED now, even TEDx. So it's cool. So this next song is a song about the Irish in Europe and it's about the spaces in between the words. And please sing along, I'll give you the chorus. Because I think with songs and with people, this is what it's all about, getting together and having fun and supporting each other and new ideas, you know, it's all about the new ideas. So this is called Read Between the Lines. I'll give you the chorus. It's really simple. And let's sing it out. We don't have too long, but, you know, we'll sing it out. Between the lines, read between the lines, that's it, read between the lines, read between the lines, you've got it. I took a look, every other thought I'd ever taken, every other sound that breaks the beat as it comes down from the trees, dark behind the leaves that can whisper, every other deed that there was done to turn this round as feet touch ground. Now everybody makes amends, we're talking about the things we did way back then, we're all run to colors that bend in light with time. Between the lines, read between the lines, read between the lines, read between the lines. Beautiful. And from the shadows, we fell into the shapes that made a rainbow. And reasoning arose out of the meadow, you say you are. Yes, we know who we are. Still, everybody makes amends. We're talking about the things we did way back then. We're open to colors that bend in light with time. Here we go. And we read between the lines. So stay standing. I've 4 minutes 37 seconds. I'm going to sing this song for you, and I want to dedicate it to all of the speakers today. There's a lot of topics that I think ring through, and this is for those people. This is called Elastic. I won't give you the chorus because we don't have time. You'll pick it up. It's really catchy, and it's about ourselves, you know, let's be flexible. It's called Elastic. I want to be elastic. Wouldn't that be fantastic? This world has too much plastic. I want to be elastic. High on a hilltop where no one would ever go. She used to throw her head down to her toe. She dreamt of rainbows and rubber trees, of old worlds and new butterfly mysteries. Through the trees in the woods down by the river. Okay, you ready? Singing. I want to be elastic. Wouldn't that be fantastic? This world has too much plastic. I want to be elastic. Then she met a boy. He grew his face down low. He had a beard. Together they sailed away on a yellow boat. Yeah, and they crossed the wild, wide, big blue sea. And when the wind turned waves into memories, to an island where rainbows were better. To be elastic, wouldn't that be fantastic? This world is too much plastic. I want to be elastic, singing. I want to be elastic, wouldn't that be fantastic? This world is too much plastic. I want to be elastic. When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But every now and then I feel so insecure. Know that I just need you like I've never done before. That's beautiful. And now my life has changed in oh so many ways. My independence seems to vanish in the haze. But every now and then I feel so insecure. I know that I just need you like never done before. Help me if you can.